it is safe to do so.
Your commitment to endanger yourself for PR purposes never ceases to amaze me.